afternoon. It's 25 October 2010. I'm here at the Zhongshan Taipei Metro Station on Nanjing Road. And I'm going to walk over to Chung Shan Road and go by the ambassador's residence one more time. Interesting sign here. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. I know that's left over from last year. They're getting an early start for this year, one way or another. The metro station, they're building something else. There's Starbucks down the yellow building, and there's another metro entrance across the street. I think this is the Mitsukoshi building, one of the Mitsukoshi buildings, I believe, right here. Well, I'm not absolutely positive of that. So we're going to walk on down to Chung Shan here. Now there's a Mitsukoshi building over there. They have a number of them right here in this area, different buildings. Cold Stone Creamery. Get your ice cream there. Body Shop. Another entrance to the Taipei Metro right here. That's where we came from. Focus too much. I'm gonna have to find out what the problem is. Coming up to Chung Shan. Alleyway here. month I came across the street here, this corner. Came over to this side of the street and walked down to the ambassador's residence. I'm going to go ahead and walk on the outside here today. More comfortable. So I'm walking north on Chung Shan on the left-hand side of the street. Peak of the ambassador's house back there, which is now a movie film called this, forget the name of it. I have to walk back there and look at it again. A little coffee shop there. Sit out here in the front, out under the trees. Taipei Film House, SPOT, Spot. Okay, cool, that's a good name. Taipei Film House Spot.
Thank you.